got the Grinch.
Sought after the 350Z. That's funny. This reminds me of the paint job my uncle had.
I'd be surprised if that's an eighth of an inch off the ground. That looks like it's set.
Yeah, that's on the ground.
Oh, yeah.
The coyote duster. I know, we saw you at a different show and my dad was like, oh my God, that thing's so rare, oh my gosh, he was so excited. But I gotta film it for him, show him I saw it again.
They built 964 of these.
Wow.
There's a couple hundred left. There's six of them in Florida.
What kind of engine is that in there?
That is the standard engine that came with it. They marketed it as the Banker's Hot Rod. It's a 413, two Carter AFB four barrels and cross ram injection. Was your one and only choice. windows, steering, everything.
Yeah.
Was this the factory color too, or did
Actually,
you pick the color?
Actually, this is one of the factory colors: black, white, red, and terracotta.
Terracotta's the nice.
Yeah. My granddaughter calls it pink. She's three. She can call anything she wants.
Yeah, really.
Chrysler Mopar shows, and I drive in there, and there's nothing but Mopars, and I drive into people and go, "What is that?"
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Chrysler 300 nowadays looks a lot different than that.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, they do. They started the letter car series in 55 with a B, and then they started 56 C, D, and then in 1960 was the F.
Okay.
They weren't bashful about the badging. There's 300F, 300F, 300F.
Uh-huh. Yeah, right. Yeah, they put it all over, didn't they?
Yeah.
Right on.
That's cool that the driver's seat turns too.
So does the passenger.
Oh, it does?
Yeah,
or easy step
another,
out.
Another door people get, you know.
That's luxury right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, the first time I saw this car about 25 years ago, I was at a car show locally here. I went, I looked in there and went, God, look at that, a console from the front all the way back. And who does four bucket seats in a 4,000 pound car?
Yeah, right?
And I went, these people are insane.
Uh-huh.
And I opened the hood and said, oh, I gotta have one of these.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
It took 25 years, but.
Got hot.